In this video, I like to show how to find z-scores given areas. You need a cumulative z-table. We need a basic knowledge about the standard normal distribution. It has a mean of 0 and a standard deviation of 1. Please keep in mind that the area under the curve is probability. The table gives the area or probability to the left of z-scores. The first column shows the first two digits of z-scores, and the top row shows the second decimal place of z-scores. Let's take a look at the first example. First, find the given area in the question. It says lower 7%. So we show the left tail the area of 7% or 0.07. Therefore, we find the z-score that corresponds to the left cumulative area of 0.07. We need to locate the left cumulative area of 0.07 or close to 0.07 from the inside of the table. We found two values close to 0.07, one is smaller and the other is larger. Comparing the differences, we use 0.0694. Go straight to the left to read the first two digits of the z-score and go straight up to read the second decimal place. So the z-score should be negative 1.48. We use the closest area 0.0694 to 0.07. So the z-score that corresponds to the left cumulative area 0.07 is minus 1.48. Let's take a look at another example. First, find the given area in the question. It says lower 5%. So we show the left tail the area as 5% or 0.05. Therefore, we find the z-score that corresponds to the left cumulative area of 0.05. We need to locate the left cumulative area of 0.05 or close to 0.05 from the inside of the table. We found two values close to 0.05. Comparing the differences, we cannot use the either one since the differences are the same. So we take the halfway between those two values. Go straight to the left to read the first two digits of the z-score and go up in halfway between the two values to read the second and third decimal places. So the z-score should be negative 1.645. We use the area between 0.0495 and 0.0505 to locate 0.05. So the z-score that corresponds to the left cumulative area 0.05 is minus 1.645. Let's take a look at the last example. First, find the given area in the question. It says upper 4%. So we shade the right tailed area of 4% or 0.04. So we need to find the z-score that corresponds to the area of 0.04. However, our table gives the left cumulative area. Then we need to convert the right area to the left cumulative area to look up the table. Since the whole area is 1, 1 minus 0.04 gives the left cumulative area of 0.96. Now let's look up the table using 0.96. We need to locate the left cumulative area of 0.96 or close to 0.96 from the inside of the table. We found two values close to 0.96. Comparing the differences, we use 0.9599. Go straight to the left to read the first two digits of the debt score, and go straight up to read the second decimal. So the debt score should be 1.75. We use the closest area 0.9599 to 0.96. So the debt score that corresponds to the right area 0.04 is 1.75. In summary, we use the left commutative area to find the debt scores. If the right area is given, then subtract the right area from 1 to look up the table. Thank you for watching. See you next time.